Okay, we are on the second niyama, which is santosa, which means modesty and contentment, where you create the feeling of being content with what we have, being in acceptance, learning from failures, taking the action we need to ensure we are acting with ahimsa toward others, being aware of where we are in life and taking a measured action to where you want to be, setting a committed intention.